Hello there! Nice. Continue. Okay. Continue where I was going over there. Maybe to check this path. That was the last thing we were doing. Okay. Oh. I see. Take a rest. Begin resting.
Harry, I know what you wanted to tell me. Don't even try. I'm not going to bow to your Grotus, or to anyone else.
But you are wrong. Everyone needs a name to call on in the hour when all things come to an end.
Let's look where this path might lead. What is this ironstone gully? A cave in a mountainside. The surrounding area is strangely quiet, as though the typical wildlife had vanished without a trace. Eh? Take a look. And we're going to cast Mage Armor.
Yes.
And I don't know, do I need a light on the mirror or someone? Okay, Greater Giant Spider.
In due time.
Shouldn't be that hard of a fight.
I'm open to your orders.
Depending what else might be here.
Your life ends here.
Okay, no spiders.
Thank you.
even more spiders.
This will hurt.
Oh, come on. Nearly got him. Nearly.
I grant you death.
Ooh. Nice call. Very nice. So I could try this. Of course, it isn't that important right now. Not really that much.
You should have run.
Repent.
Cannot hide from me.
Very nice. Our ranger doing some work.
Let us start at once.
Okay, quit. Yeah, easy enough. Those spiders,
I'm there.
Or regular beasts don't really are that much of a threat to me anymore. Thankfully.
Nowhere to run. Let's finish them quick.
Okay, this one's in range, this one's in range.
Okay, aim true.
Oh wait, you can't. Okay. I thought this should work. Holy shit! What happened now? Where did they come from? Well,
your life ebbs low. grant you death. No strike wasted.
This one?
And 3 dexterity.
You bastards! Oh, nice. Burn the crisp. Oh. Huh. Primal giant spider. This one is new. A level 9 vermin. That should be doable nonetheless. And the turn-based combat bugged out? I guess it can't make a move. Okay. Here we go. Time for a little song. Dirge of Doom, maybe. Getting closer, not close enough. Whew. Okay, is there any way I could fireball them without hurting my own party? Maybe like this? I think maybe Burning Arc could be more helpful here. I think so. Can't do anything? Okay, this fight is super bugged right now. This one?
Yeah.
Oh.
Repent.
Nice. We're getting there. Slowly but surely. Next one? Huh? Dude, the combat is so bugged right now. Nothing happens. Dodging ray. Yeah? Now I take this one? It doesn't, and the combat is stuck again, okay?
Stay behind me!
nice one. Okay, let's channel some light. To heal our party real quick. Going to loot some spooders here and some treasure chests and mushrooms. Yeah, mushrooms.
I do what I must.
And maybe I need to restart the game really quick. Seems to be quite buggy now. Maybe quick restart could fix that for me. Game's taking its sweet ass time to actually close. Didn't you? Gone and didn't you? Little rascal. Let's go. Tremendous centipede. A tremendous centipede is a blade.
In due time.
Right.
Be on guard.
Ooh. That one got quite some health. It's dead now. It's dead. Okay. Oh no, got that. Oh yeah, she's still got the constitution damage, I forgot.
Serves you right.
Let us strike as one.
Fireball!
Tear them apart.
Nice one.
I grant you death.
Rotus awaits us.
Restoration.
Magnesium Turinos.
Okay, so she still has minus one. I think this is good enough for now. Good enough. Silver buckle. Okay. Okay. Not in range for actual fireball. God damn it. How disappointing.
No way.
So a fireball would be much appreciated right about now. Yeah, of course, a fourth attack. Nice. Haste, bitches, haste. Okay, so Valerie has also dexterity damage. Restoration on her. What is this? Subtle tint of red on the stone surface suggests the location of a rich iron ore vein in around.
I do what I must. Applause, please.
Headband of alluring charisma. Oh. Oh, I already have a plus four. So this is another plus four. Okay. Hmm. Charisma. Who else of my characters is using charisma? Hmm. Maybe our Inquisitor? Be using Charismat? Do we want to get down here, or is there any other way to check? I think... No, wait. Nah. I think that's about it for this cave. I think we have done everything here that we could.
I'm off.
I think we are pretty much done with this place. Yeah, there were no other routes or pathways or anything here that I missed. No, no. I don't think so. There's some edible moss. Is that? And nothing, nothing special there for us to get. Okay, so we can leave this place. We can leave this place, and we are heading back to our capital to check what, to check the news that came up. What has happened? Going to take. So. What could be the shortest way back? One day, 5 hours. Well, okay. And there's no other route here we could take anyway. So, okay, I think with this part here we're pretty much done. I think we have found everything here. To be found. Next time we can check this area some more, and maybe then head up here. I wonder how we get to this Lake Silverstep village, but we will find out eventually. Okay, let's head back to our capital first. Let's head back.
Time to search for the spot to rest.
Can we skip this? God. Okay. So, 4 of my party members are already tired. Another dexterity disadvantage for Lindsay. And we are fighting against a Milladin-like Trent. A what? A level 14 magical beast with some damage reduction.
Well,
onwards.
How does it like some fire? Some nice little fire. Ooh, oh shit, oh shit, oh whoa, 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 whoa. This thing is ferocious. Holy shit. Okay. Maybe we could do some little good hope here. Or maybe some more haste would be nice. Yeah, I think so. Some haste, yeah. Should be it. Or not. This should be it.
Bring it!
Nice. Very nice. Very, very nice. Okay. Can't skin it.
I'm there.
Can't get anything out of it.
Yes, I'm still here.
We're going to take a rest anyway. Do I have any more restos? Is there anything left here that I haven't put on my cast for? I don't think so. I think I have anything. Everything here, cure critical wounds, we should change that. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, nice.